Jeffrey Dahmer, who was convicted of 15 homicides, admitted to cooking and eating some of his victims. In fact, he even gave the people in his apartment building sandwiches which may have contained their flesh. Dahmer was also known to drill holes in the heads of the victims before injecting acid into their brains in a bid to turn them into compliant zombies. In fact, the life of one such victim could have been spared had Dahmer had not been so charming to the police.